Alison, listen, it's great to meet you, really. You're a very attractive girl. But I should tell you right off the bat, this isn't going anywhere. It is not you, it's me. You seem like a real sweet girl and I just don't want you to get hurt. You know what I mean? Yeah, I know we just met like 3 months ago, but you're probably looking for someone to get serious with. Someone with potential. Someone will take you out to eat a few times. See a movie. Maybe fool around a little bit. Next thing I know, we have a dog and you're moving in. And that's not me. You want to come inside with some chicken fingers? Awesome. But that other stuff... I'm just not ready, Alison. I like this girl. Loved her even. And what did she do? She took a giant shit on my face. Literally. Not literally. Jesus, that's disgusting. What is wrong with you? The point is, I messed up. On one hand, I want to forget her. On the other, she's the only person on earth that can make me happy. Every time I think I'm over the hump, I'll have a dream or I'll see a girl that looks like her from the back. And that's it. Back to square one. You know what?